Thank you very much, guys, for coming today. This is also Clinton's Sunday, and we are the 12th of June. It's sunny outside, London is wonderful. So today we had a class around changes of energy and play around heroes and the crosses. So we started with a very, very simple variation on the cross. Your typical salida, but we actually try to express the speed by really going slow into our typical salida on the cross. So to do this, you need to really kind of work on the posture and on your pose to make sure that you control how the speed is transferring the weight here. So you can really kind of play with the speed of the cross, which is quick or slow, but it's all actually down to the leader lifting and pulling your bottom down.
And we're going to look at the
Kusada Kusada. So Kusada is the same, I'm going to change my way here, or I have two other ways, I can change this way, or I can change that way. It's the same movement. And I'm going to go 1, 2, and 3. Now what I'm trying to do is to try to keep my back foot on the floor, so there's a kind of nice flow, nice alignment. 1, change, 1, 2,
and I go here. Well, as the cross always, the answer, the response to the lead should be tall, so first, and then the cross, which will end up as square as possible with the feet facing this way. I have weight immediately on my left leg so that I can exit.
Then we had another variation from the cross. Well, this time I'm going to lift my partner and prevent her from changing her weight. 1, 2, up and back. Now for this to work, we need to do a couple of things. First, the second step before the cross needs to be a bit longer so that you're actually starting to kind of eat into our space so that you have more control, and also you are going to lift her and don't completely release. Kind of keep her a little bit lifted so that you have this little kind of soft rebound drive. 1, 2, 3, up, and up we go. It's very nice and simple, but actually works very well. So we then actually play with the hero and with a bit of a camel. So we started with a sakara with the left leg, and we enter our space here. And now we're going to open the embrace to make sure that she's kind of in the right part of my embrace here. And as she's going, I'm going to start going around. And it goes here. One, two, and I rebound, up, and up we go. Now, a couple of alternative exits. The lady is going to flex a bit at the exit here. And one.
So have this image of accumulating energy. So I'm here, I'm going to press my thighs together and then push. But don't just release the legs, kind of accumulate energy and then go. So what's the idea we wanted to play with? And then we said to play with density again at the promenade, you can do it with normal weight or kind of just play and be a bit lighter.
Yes, basically if we combine the two together, it's going to be here, with our little nail, here, and 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we have plenty of different energies we are playing with. Here, 1, 2, 3. Here, I'm going to put my partner on the back leg here, and I'm going to go around there, and then I exit to this.
La 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 Yeah.